I didn't see the video, but I have a child with autism. He's 16, and there's no way. You have to control behavior no matter where you are.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Nancy, I understand the you want to get into that the normal routine, you know, bring kids out into the public square, restaurants, libraries, etc. But I have to believe as a parent, it's on you to say, okay, we've got to at least create some boundaries for the kids. Right?
I think this is just horrible. She set inclusion back about 10 years.
Yeah, interesting.
My son was never allowed to behave. Her son was neurotypical. Would she allow that behavior? No. Just because he's autistic? No, you have to teach them. And they take longer to learn.
Wait,
like
Teresa,
that.
Help me. You just taught me a new word. Neurotypical? What is that? What is that?
Autistic people don't like the word normal when they talk about other people. You know, normal people. So I use the word neurotypical.
No,
a neurotypical
interesting.
Child is,
oh, all right. A neurotypical child is a kid that has
doesn't have autism.
Does not have autism. Interesting. Okay. How about that? I've never heard that word before. But Teresa, I appreciate you calling because I think you're right. You know, behavior has to be controlled, and I think that for her to immediately shame the library, I'm feeling for the workers at the library who were in this uncomfortable spot of trying to keep things calm, and it's a shame.
She embarrassed her son terribly. I would have done that. You remove, you know, when you teach them how to behave, and if he doesn't, you remove him.
Yeah.
Then you go back.
Right.
And you do it again.
Right.
And you do it again until he learns. My son is 21 now and a junior in college.
God bless him.
You know?
God bless him.
I actually work with an autistic population, mm-hmm. and I have been for 10 years.
Okay.
At times, autistic kids, you just don't know. But what I do know for fact is that we, as providers for them, and mm-hmm. we're not the parents, but we also do offer this to their parents, and it's offered all through New Jersey. There's programs, and one very good one is called Safety Care. So what it teaches a parent to do is that nobody says, please don't take your children out into the community,
right.
And we do in our school. We always do.
Of course.
But what you do is you prepare yourself because you know the child that you're taking. So you set up token boards and reward systems and star systems. And there's a process, and it's like a three-stage process. So if you see a child that's starting to get distracted, I didn't watch this video, but you're saying tapping in the library, tapping. Instead of her videotaping him tapping, it should have been out with the token board. I hear you, library people. Thank you very much. I'm trying to work on this. And what reward do you want? A distractor. And
right.
if that doesn't work and his outrage grows a little bit, sometimes you just say, okay, I'm trying. We're just going to wait for this to happen. Can you just clear for just a few minutes? We're going to get him out. But we just have to de-escalate. So it's called de-escalation. And once you get the de-escalation, you put their attention somewhere. You put in distractors. But you usually have a bag full of tricks to do this, whether it be food, whether it be a puzzle, whether it be an iPad. So when the children get de-escalated, it's much easier to get them up and walk them out. So the library, I didn't watch it, and you said that they were very patient, they were very kind, they kept on coming over.
Patient, and calm. And as a matter of fact, you know what's interesting, Kathy? There's no library personnel in the video, and she admits it was after they had asked her to leave. So her taking the video was saying, can you believe we were asked to leave, and this is all my son was doing? So the fact that they weren't
right.
in there, her face even shows that they're like, they understood, they were sensitive to the fact that this little boy had autism. And I think that kind of sensitivity should be rewarded or at least complimented or at least understood.